लड़की को देखा तो ऐसा लगा, अच्छा लगा। एस अनिल कपूर वुड से THL तड़का हिंग लसन। द स्मॉल कोजी फैमिली स्टोरी ऑफ अ प्रॉस्परस गारमेंट मैन्युफैक्चरर इन पंजाब हैज ऑल द राइट इंग्रेडिएंट्स विद एन अनकन्वेंशनल गार्निश ऑन टॉप। Writer director Shelly Chopra Dhar makes a very strong statement by placing it in a nice happy family where well-to-do businessman Chaudhary Singh dotes on his daughter Sweetie. Like most conventional dads, he too looks forward to her finding the right man in her life. But Sweetie is a girl with a different preference. She doesn't want a man in her life, and her secret has been eating her up since her school days. Her father is a closet chef who loves to cook, much to his mother's annoyance. It's a nice little parallel, and the mix is just right, with the chef providing the amusement while Sweetie's situation is the one that's poignant, potent with drama. Told swiftly with a screenplay that doesn't sag at any point, Shelly also brings Sahil Mirza into the story. Sahil is a writer, the son of a big-time film producer. He's the catalyst who helps Sweetie come out. There's Siappa, a hiccup in every relationship, including one between Sahil and his parents. Where Shelly gets it right is in keeping all the relationships light so the smiles are constant. Using the entertainment route, important social messages are emitted on the way. It's perfectly okay for a man to want to cook. It's fine for a rich man's son to want to be a writer. Importantly, it's as normal for the father to be a chef as it is for his daughter to have her preferences. By restricting the heavy drama to one dramatic dialogue by the father, Shelly says what she wants without making it a tense watch. It's a first for Hindi mainstream cinema, and Sonam Kapoor deserves applause both for boldly playing Sweetie and for turning in a likable performance. Rajkumar Rao is always reliable. In the one scene where Sweetie discloses her secret to him, his reaction is precious. Juhi Chawla, with her mind-shattering dialogue and comic timing, makes a super partner for Anil Kapoor. Anil steals the show with his witty touches as chef and the one dramatic dialogue he delivers that brings a tear to the eye. Casting Anil Kapoor and Sonam as father and daughter works very well. When he tells his son, "Is what society says more important than what makes your sister happy?" you know he's being real. Anil also has the best punches, like telling his daughter they're similar because I too like ladies. With that comic line, the more serious issue of acceptance is complete. There are other little aces that Shelly Chopra scores, like this sexual preference is her normal, and this message should be taken to small towns. One only wonders, will the message be acceptable beyond the urban multiplex? For packaging an unconventional thought with mainstream narration, Ek Ladki Ko Dekha To Aisa Laga gets a thumping 3.5 star rating.